Good day, guys. Today I'm going back home. I'm going back to the Netherlands, and yeah, I'm in front of the airport right now. I wanted to shoot this earlier, but I thought I was pressed for time, but apparently I still have some time left. So yeah, I'm going in right now, check in, and yeah, I guess I'll show you guys how the journey is. Yeah, it's gonna be a long journey with a long stop, but yeah. Guess it's time to go. I have now checked in. So I'm pretty much now officially leaving Korea for about 3 weeks. Somebody just bowed to me. Anyway, I'm trying to find the way to the gate, which is somewhere over there. I'm being stared at big time. I don't really care though. Yeah, I'm gonna go through the gate. I'm not really sure what I can shoot or what I cannot shoot, but I'll try to shoot as much as possible. So. Right to the gate. It's almost time to go back. Having very double feelings right now because I kind of want to go back, but I'm not really looking forward to the very long trip. So yeah, I think we can board in about 20 minutes or half an hour or something. So yeah, just gonna wait, listen to some music, I guess. I'm about to board the plane. They're going down. Yeah, I'm about to board a plane. Yeah. I'll see you guys in China. I just got off the plane. Now I have to find out how I'm gonna be able to like exit the airport and go look at Shama for a bit. At least there's like shops straight away. I'm filming this now because I'm not really sure what I can show you from customs. Probably not a lot, but don't want to get into trouble. I found something familiar, yay! Okay, maybe I should explain to you guys why I'm here, because I'm not really sure if I did that. I am in China, in Xiamen, if I pronounce it right, probably not, because I have to transfer here. So I hope I can go out and show you a bit of Xiamen. Xiamen sightseeing tour start.
There's a security gate here, and I'm not really sure why, but I just walked through it without being checked at all. I'm not really sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
So after surviving the passport check-in stuff, which took a while longer because I wanted to go outside of the airport, I'm finally outside. That's a bus. Luckily I'm not dead. They didn't kill me or like deport me to Korea or the Netherlands for that case. Now I just gotta find a way to get into the city center. By the way, it is extremely hot in this place. Like, it's not even comparable to Korea, and Korea was hot already.
Well, I'm now inside a taxi. I'm going to a shop road or restaurant road. I'm not really sure what it is, but they recommended it to me. But I shouldn't shoot for long because, like, it's kind of rude.
Cab, and cab drivers here speak no English. Like, the only English word they know is okay. That's kind of inconvenient. I'm not really sure if you can hear it, but it's the 4th of August and they're playing Christmas songs. Oh. really sure if you guys can see it, but over there, there's some English saying B-E-S-T-E-L. And funny enough, that means order or ordering something in Dutch. So yeah, I found some Dutch in Xiamen, yay!
Okay, I just ordered some kind of dim sum for lunch with some kind of snack kind of thing and coffee and tea mixed together. Although the ordering was kind of hard because I didn't speak English, but yeah, I was kind of looking forward to it. I want to try it. I had dim sum in the Netherlands before. It's probably going to be different.
My food has come out. And it seems to be some kind of dim sum or bandu or gyoza or whatever you guys want to call it, and something that looks kind of spicy, so I'm wondering if I can eat it. These things are really cute. They're like little pigs.
We're about to board the airplane to the Netherlands. I'm really tired, so I'm gonna try and sleep on the plane. So I'm gonna see you in Amsterdam, I guess. Wow, my hair looks really weird. But I have arrived at Schiphol, or Amsterdam, or whatever. I'm really tired. Right now in the Netherlands, it's about 7 in the morning, as far as I know. We had a slight delay, so it might be slightly later. And yeah, if everything turned out well, my mom will be waiting for me. So yeah, I have arrived in the Netherlands. And I'm with my mom. Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, and I'm finally going home now after I don't even know how long it was altogether. Like 11 hour trans. Yeah, it was a long trip, and now I'm finally going home. So yeah, in the upcoming videos, I will show you guys what the Netherlands look like and what I do here. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hopefully see you guys next time. 안녕.